Mabuhay and hello. Before we get into this video, share ko lang, I was about to make a 2020 recap. Kaso I lost all my files a week before Christmas, including photos and videos na hindi ko na talaga mare-recover. So enjoy the last few clips that I have and filmed. There is this writer, LMSE. She wrote this beautiful piece that said, "Create a life for yourself, a life that you love and a life that excites you every day. Create a life that comforts you and never makes you feel worthless. Create this life that's meaningful to you, something that moves you and something that will always bring you joy. Create the life that you want for yourself and live each day and every moment of it like it's your most precious treasure. Create that life for you, one that fits you perfectly, and only then leave a room for people who genuinely wants to be in it." Sarap basahin at pakinggan, diba? Basically, it says, we design our own paths. We create what we want us to be. At the end of the day, we are bound to make new discoveries and ideas. 2020 is a bumpy year, but it gave me opportunities and a lot of things to be thankful for. I graduated, got into a great college, discovered new hobbies, interests, and advocacies. Ay, manok. Started my YouTube channel, my friends, family, actually everybody who's been part of my life. For the longest time, ngayon ko lang na-express sarili ko. And madami pa akong gustong ibahagi at ma-discover. I'm happy kasi I get to share and bring you guys along with me. Kaya salamat. Maraming salamat. We don't know what's going to happen in 2021. But I do know that we should take every single day as a blessing and choose to be alive and be grateful with that gift. Ano man mangyari, kakayanin natin at babangon tayo. That's it for 2020. Kita-kita sa susunod na taon.